What? You don't want this book anymore? Oh, but this reminds me of Marcel. He wanted to register his son in a French school, but because his parents had chosen an English school, and his wife also studied in English, and they never taught French at home, well, Marcel lost his rights for his son to study in French. $5? Sold. What a shame to get rid of something so special. This you can keep.